Well, guys, here it is. This is everything I've painted in the last year. So, painted some of my World Eater stuff, some Corn Demons. I painted in an Imperial, a Traitor Renegade Knight. Painted Scarbrand. Painted some stuff for my Obsidian Knights. I got the Redeemer Dreadnought. I got a Primaris Captain and Gravis Honor. I got Reboot Gilliam all painted up. I got a squad of Interceptors all painted up. And then over here, I got some Dark Angels. I painted up an Assessor Squad. Finished my Land Raider Redeemer. Painted a Nephilim Jet Fighter. And then back there, I painted a whole bunch of Grey Knights. I painted two squads of Terminators. Strike Squad. I painted a Voldos. Another Brother Captain that I really like to paint. And then I also painted up a Dreadnought as well as a Dread Knight. So, yeah, it's not too bad. I mean, when you really sit here and take everything out and really look at what you've painted in the last year, it is kind of cool. So, guys, I'm gonna do a quick montage of kind of all the ones I painted up and do kind of a showcase now of everything I painted up in the last year. So, y'all see that. And other than that, guys, thanks for watching. I hope y'all have a great 2018. Get to hobbying, get to painting, get to playing. Definitely have a ton of fun, guys. So other than that, here comes the models that I painted in this last year.
World Eaters. We'll be right back.
Dark Angels. Grey Knights, we are the Hammer. We'll be right back.
Obsidian Knights.